Hi, and welcome back. I'll test my hand with the lizards. Tested out the crossbow on these, but it did not deal enough damage and I was killed in the middle. For the moment, I'm not gonna be using it unless I know I can kill whatever I'm fighting. I need to get it to 60% or something like that. I need it to be accurate as well, so I can shoot from the distance. Okay. It's a lot of fish. A very nice bow here. I could hear some goblins, so maybe we can check this area a bit more. It's a bit too high though. Maybe from the stump we can... There we go. And another one. I just don't know how to get to that one though. This doesn't seem climbable up until that point. I guess I'll find a way around it somehow. Oh, yeah, it's pretty obvious from here. From this side though. There we go. Let's heal up first. Alright, my number is 10. Oh. That's 20. I think the recipes don't keep the stat bonus if you eat it like that. At least it's not mentioned like in the apple version, so I'm being cautious here. I can explore the river first though. I'm sure there's something underwater. So what did I just pick up? Okay, this is a really good upgrade. Nothing over here. Can see something here. Pouch. Maybe that was it. Okay, so it's just this way. Our dexterity as well, because it scales with bows and crossbows as well. It's a necessary thing. A bottle of wine. Let's actually taste one of these. Wow. I'll save it for later. So a corpse here. A lot of frogmen down there. Some goblins I can see from below. I'm gonna try my hand with the crossbow on those boars. Come on. Two hits just like that. Skeleton warrior. Let's see the cave. Maybe our first customer. Okay, too easy for 200 XP. They used to deal so much damage. I think it was nerfed. I don't think it should be dealing this little. There's definitely a trap here. Right. Okay, well, as I keep saying, we'll come back.
Niczego tu nie znajdę.
Forest Raiders, okay. Perfect time to test out the crossbow thing. They must have increased resistance to projectiles, so.
Czego tu nie znajdę. Czego plądrować.